keep doing that. Jeez. Just drag this down here, since I'm not going to be using it for a while. Okay. That should solve that. Oh no. Put it there. There. I just have to get used to it. I have to remember to do it. Anyways, the vast year has kept Mintbeard back for Mother 3. We're in the Clayman factory. We've been given an outfit and disguises over an apparent misunderstanding, which is, spoilers. I'm not going to talk about it. You'll find out why soon. It is very convenient. Okay, sure. Fully revitalized. It doesn't say, but you're still hungry, because I guess that'd be too close to a Chrono Trigger reference. Out of control, claim and run out the back door. This is... no. It's a state secret, I guess. Is this the back door? Yep, there it goes. Yep. Okay, well, let's save first. This is an RPG after all, so time is very subjective. Oh, geez. Wound up Roadhog. Mechanicals seem to be prone to sleep. They tend to be weak to freeze. But let's check it out. Right. Oh, fire this time and frying. Okay, totally wrong. Maybe it'll still work out. Cool. Hit it again. It's already asleep, so I guess it's fine. PK fire! Not much of a weakness. Crying, you say? There we go. Nice. Scrapped robots cohort. Dig it. PK love. I doubt they're gonna be able to cry or sleep. Let's try stapling it, I guess. The robots are probably weak to thunder. Weak against thunder. Good. And numbness? Is that what that does? Hmm. dig this music, though, I gotta say. Thunder is such is a random target, apparently. Oh, let's see, now he's down there. Numbness. Which would cause numbness? It has to be the staple, right? That's why thunder is so, I hate to say it, but lame. Wow! Duster. Nice smash. It's like, well, item guys, it's not like I need those boiled eggs I gave you or anything. Give me your vehicle. Uh-huh. Yes. Indeed. Time for the pork bean. Or not. That didn't take long. Who left banana peels on the road? Yes. Well, thank you. He's like, hold on a minute. Nah. Okay, so I guess I had a DCMC pamphlet, but I guess it's not here. Do you have it? No. Jesus, no one's gonna have it, are they? Let's try Smoke Bomb, just because he's gonna probably hit really freaking hard. See, I even freaking had one put to the side. Weak against fire and DCMC stuff. Have to do. Oh shit. I'm gonna try using the hat on him, I guess. Why not? You get fire! Smelled Lucas. Gross. Nice. I guess we'll just kick his ass now. Okay, so I guess we'll show them the shirt now. Let's see. Ness the Pikmin 10. Yes, DCMC. Yes. I saved the damn pamphlet, but it's not... It somehow got removed from my inventory. So I'm showing him... I showed him my hat and shirt. Welcome to the stream. How did you just... have we met elsewhere, or did you just notice I was doing Mother 3, or... It's like, why isn't he nerding out because Duster is here? He's a fan, you know? In any event, welcome, welcome. Or perhaps I should say Tondagasa. Turn back to normal. Okay, so then I need to, show the shirt off again, I guess. Did you mention my shirt? Give that to Lucas. Oh, he ate some too. Bastard. Yeah, speaking of, Duster should probably get healed soon too. Bony, you still have an egg, yeah? Okay. Wait for it. I know he's mesmerized, but just in case. Never be too careful. There we go. Oh, why did I have her attack instead of PK fire? Jeez. I can tell you why, because I worked today and so I'm a little out of it. Jeebus, how much HP does this chonky boy have? Turn back to normal and missed. Like a punk. And there he goes. Nice. Present pickled veggie plate. Okay. Interesting. I think it is. Yes. Oh, wait. Actually, there's stuff down here. There's a sparrow. Okay, excuse me, robot. I'm just checking around. Okay. Can I slip on them? Yep. I just had to try it. I don't know which way to go. Oh. I guess I didn't get very far at all. Good thing she's feverish inside the pork bean. Oh, they're both feverish in the pork bean. Nice, okay. Tower factory parking charge. I guess I have to charge the bean occasionally. I guess the dump is all the way to the left. I guess I don't have to worry about that yet. Hypnosis. Shield. Okay, cool. Let's look around a little bit. Not a secret. Not a secret. Anything? You're welcome. Oh God! I hate reconstructed lions. They're so frustrating. Go to sleep. I need something that's gonna hit everyone. The robot's probably weak to thunder. I know the lion's weak to ice. Sniff that robot. Strangeness? Holy shit. How do I afflict strangeness? PK Thunder! Dude! That's fine, we can bring him back. That's annoying. Let's hurry up and do that before it's too late. Bony made a comeback! That's it. Well, here, Bony, have an egg of these troubled times. These trying times, I mean. Gemini bracelet. Okay, cool. It's not as... It's better. Okay. I say it seems like it's not as good. Back in the bean. These guys mean business. Suck it. Oh, Oh, hey, this is where salsa came out of the desert. I need to save, and then I need to go use the Inertron. I will, if you'd be so kind as to get. Thank you. But you're still hungry, right? Sorry, doing some quick cable management here. There we go. Can I go through here? Kinda, yeah. Not you would have any reason to. Yeah, that's where poor little salsa came from. Alright, we're healed up, saved up, and now we're getting porked up. Hold on. Luxury banana. I guess I have to for a second just to move it a little. So I guess I missed this as salsa. Luxury banana. What does that do anyway? 120. Sorry, salsa. Oh, let's save again, though. You can never save enough. Very well parked, but what can you do? What does this say? Okay. I haven't been here. What? I guess not. What the hell? Did I miss something? Did I go the... I must have just gone the wrong way... I guess we're going back. Wait, hold on. No, that sign talked about running bombs. It didn't say do a thing or push this button or whatever. It's no button. Alright. Are you sure this isn't where we're supposed to stop? Sorry about this. Enjoy the pork music. Enjoy the pork vibes. The Those look like atomic power robots, which I, if memory serves, are from the end of near the end of EarthBound. Alright, so I guess good adventures always go left. Screw you guys, I'm gonna run you over. Watch out for something. I guess because I don't... Hey. Okay. Sure, what do you have? Fence rocket, a bomb, a super bomb, New Year's Eve bomb, saltwater gun. Sorry, I don't have the muns. Maybe I do if I talk to this frog. Serve. See if this dog can... This frog. This frog can give me some dragon power. Thank you. Uh-huh. Sure. Maybe. A pencil rocket or a saltwater gun. I feel like I'm gonna need this. It's my gut. Oh, hey, random dog. That's not Bony. Sure. Okay. Okay. I guess we can charge it up. What does it say? Place your pork bean on the recharge panel, press the A button. Okay, device beeps for sure. Press the A button to turn it off. Okay. I assume if you don't, it blows up the pork bean. I'm not gonna... I could save load and try it. But nah. I really just want some pork and beans now. There's the truck. Whoa, hey. There is no problem, but we're gonna stop for a second. That present. Get the present, Lucas. A brown collar. I bet I know who that's for. Give to Bony. Equip on Bony. Item and withdraw, duster. There's the effing DCMC pamphlet. There, we can sell some of it probably. Thank you. It's the frog in a car. Hey, give me some DP, please. Did it. Ah. Oh, I don't. That's it? Okay. I mean, I have been running everything over instead of actually fighting it, so. Sure. Handy yo-yo. Souvenir dress. Taurus bracelet. Sell. Sell the bug spray. Sell the cat bracelet. Duster. I gave you a bunch of random crap. Get rid of that. I don't know if I'm gonna need that again. I'll hang on to it for a little bit. Okay, you're welcome. No, dude, this is the bathroom. Ma'am, are you okay? Do you have COVID? Okay, Mr. Fasciani. And here's Jack Packard. Uniquely disgusting feeling. Pick up mold spores. Okay. Okay, that's cool. That was pretty gross. Man, I am worn out. As soon as we get where we're going, let's see about a raid. Shouldn't be too much longer now. Hold on, what's over here? Oh, just back the other way. Oh, it goes to a dead end, I guess. Well, if it goes to a dead end, it might have some loot. Was that a rhinoceros missile? Interesting. I wonder if the translators were shouting out to, like, actual places or not. Some chic gloves. Those are gonna be for Kumatora. There we go. Uh-oh. 7. Oh, yeah, this is a thing. Yes, I don't want to fight a rhino rocket. At least not right now. Now those are all cleared out. Okay. So now this is a thing. So now those little mice have spawned everywhere. Oh, hello. Okay. That's fine. I just want this little mouse. Okay, so that's 2. I didn't. See if I can wear you down. Okay. I don't know which one is the right one. A knit sweater. Ew. But this has your name on it. Don't you want it? Restore some HP every turn. I mean, that's only a little bit defense down. And Lucas is our healer, so it's probably a good idea. Let's try it out. Jeez, I gotta find all these little mice. Where's my bean? Where's my bean? Alright, so now... So now we gotta look for these little mice. Mice inside here. Nope. I feel like this might be a bad idea. Seconds. Okay. Okay. Oh, man. Yes, I get it. Let's see, I got a stopwatch on my phone. Is that cheap? Yes. Am I gonna do it anyway? Yes. 12, 13, 14. So close. Dude. I was just trying to help you out. What a dick.
Alright, anyways.
I didn't want to screw it up. Why would I be cocky if I did 14 seconds? If anything, to me that would indicate I was being cautious. Not cocky. Not penis-y. So I know you get something really good for finding all the mouse kids, so that's why we're going to bother to try to do it. Where's my bean? Need my bean. Yes. And all these guys just respawn, I guess. Okay. Do any mouse kids down here, by chance? Hope not. Oh, there's present. I mean, if I was really feeling worried about it, there's like a mouse, I'm sure there's a mouse kids map. Five more. Okay. All right. I'm working on it, lady. All right, gotta find the rest of the meese kids, the moose kids, the mooskas. Oh. There's number 3. Yes. Good. There is 3. There's 4 right there. Nice. Halfway there. Let's have a quick look around. Go ahead and save too, why not? Check for additional meese. No additional meese. Damn it. No. Yes. Bouillon. Yes. Okay. Little mice. Any little mice around here? Off to the side, perhaps? No, screw you. Oh. It was bound to happen. A rhinoceros rocket. I knew it. Thanks. I hate it, as the kids say. okay. Got the ice part at least. Eesh. I knew that I was gonna hate this guy.
I'm a horrible freakish chimera.
Oh, that's it too? Well, I mean, I guess that's... it's something. I ain't got time for this, so... Stop it. Jesus. And you wonder why I didn't want to fight one of them. Actually, let's be smart here. Hidden mice are on the edge. Alright, doesn't look like it. Get away from my pork bean, campers. Wait, did I... hold on. Yeah, let's do good adventures, always go left. In our quest to find these young errant meese. Check here. Uh-huh. Yeah, that was kind of a dick move. Okay. Oh, that's a present. We found 3 mouse kids, didn't we? Or 4? I think we found 4 because I was like, oh, we're halfway. There's one. Here, come on over here. Come over here and fight me. That's 5. He said with 0 certainty. Yes, quickly. Die, die, die. Okay. Excuse me, kind frog. Okay, let's check in here. This seems like a good place for a mouse to hide. Wouldn't you think? Guess not. Thank you. I mean, one way or another, we're gonna have to probably... Oh, gosh. So steepy. Come on. Keep your eyes peeled for little pink mouse children. Little pink mouse children. Surprised one of them is not here. Very surprised. Okay. Can I open it now that I'm looking for mouse children? Okay. I think the first time I played this, I accidentally blew the pork bean up by overcharging it. I'm not gonna go out of my way to hit them. It no longer abuses me. Wait, hold on. We came down this side, didn't we, before? And you can go up the other side. Wait, hold on. Yeah, let's just go... check down here. There's one. Because, you know, good adventurers always go left. I think that's six. It's either five or six. They never have more than one in an area. At least they haven't so far, but just check in. Okay. Let's see, look for a little pink mouse. Probably, oh, there's another one. That's either six or seven. That was probably seven, though I'm not absolutely positive on that, point. Let's just check this way. Right. We can park near the ramp and go talk to her and we'll find out real fast, actually. Fine. Jeez. Alright, ladies, is that all your kids? There we go. A kiss, okay. A shield snatcher. Yeah, the shield snatcher is very good, as I recall. Let's find a frog real quick. There should be one right around here. So we can save. There we go. Yes, let's save. Alright, I will do just that. Alright, so let's see. Let's see about a raid. While it's loading up, let me do what I need to do over here. Okay, all right, let's see. Who is on?
Good old Tess is on here. Capsule J is pretty cool.
Tess seems to need it the most. Let's check out what he's doing.
Okay, where's my exposure? Ah.
Doing free dive. Cool. Alright. One mysterious viewer is ready to raid. Okay,
so campfire, good. My exposure went back down.
Boom.
Ooh, treasure chest. Thank you. Don't mind if I do. Ooh, a belt. Let's go ahead and equip that. Hey, thanks for the raid.
Raid.
Welcome, welcome. How'd the Star Trekking go tonight? Star Trekking across the universe. On the Starship Enterprise under Captain Kirk. Oh, what was that? Oh, okay. Yeah, I saw your clip.